Welcome back, guys. We are continuing this Austro-Hungarian Empire cinematic mode playthrough. We've got the classical playlist on again. And I don't think that's a battle that I care to play. We're currently naval invading Gibraltar. We got a failed naval invasion last time. I got 5 out of 6 the first time. And then I fought a battle where I took no damage, but my ships decided to retreat to port. And that is... Oh, we've got a naval invasion here that's only at 22%. So that is the current state of things. I'm wondering if Italy haven't got any ships left. No, they've got 6 ships left, so we may as well destroy these final 4 and then call a peace treaty with them. I'm wondering, what has Italy got? So, Italy have got Eritrea and Somaliland. I mean, I could try and naval invade both of them. Just keep the war going. So yeah, I'll still kill these ships though. Well, that's going to be a problem for this ship. Oh, just missed. Thank you. So this is just transport ships up here. We can go and finish them off. Apparently there's some more transport ships around somewhere, but I don't really care about chasing them down. Okay, so let's have a look. If we bring some of these down here, then again, France is already invading. They've got 66%, so I think coming over to Somaliland would be a wiser decision. I do feel like we probably do need some ships here defending, but I'll bring them back if I need to. That should be enough. Well, I suppose may as well take these out. Right, so what I'm thinking. I don't know what I'm thinking. Britain's got virtually no ships left. Italy's got literally no ships left. Spain have got hardly any ships left. Oh, that's what I was thinking. Yeah. So I wanted to check what my GDP growth was. So it's plus 3.4. Now, supposedly, when you're at war, it gradually decreases. And then when you're out of war, it goes back up again. So I want to see if this keeps decreasing. And then I'm going to peace out with everybody once I've taken Gibraltar, I reckon. Think I might just bail on this because I want to test this out. So I'll just bring these back again. Sorry about the wasted journey, lads. Right, I don't want to do this because it might make my ships retreat. 3437. Pretty sure that's what it was before, wasn't it? Okay, let's see if we can take both of these. We didn't get either of them. Fantastic. Can't be bothered doing that. Northeast Italy has been conquered by us on the turn that we signed a peace with them. Failed to gain control of Gibraltar. Are you kidding me? Oh, that's gross. Right, I'll take these out and then I'll peace out with Spain. Going to be lots of torpedo dodging required here. Well, he turned right into it. That was marvellous. Oh, has he slowed down to the same speed as the ship behind him? Come on, mate. Well, we took some unnecessary damage there, thanks to the weaving of the ship behind. But we'll live. Well, we may as well take them out. Well, I think there's just one destroyer left, so... Oh, and a light cruiser. So, I don't feel like chasing them down. That's not really something I care to fight. That's very kind of him. I can't be bothered with that. Well, let's have a look. Three seven. So it is going down. So I'll agree with Spain. Just want to get this naval invasion done. Okay, let's see if we can take all of these. Yeah, we got all four of them. Marvellous. Looks like we're breaking out in a war with France now. Wonder how many ships the French have got. Well, hardly any. Hardly any at all. I'm going to have to kill these, because otherwise they're just going to keep initiating a battle. That didn't take long. Three turns? Wonder why that's only three and Gibraltar's six. Well, we conquered Gambia. Hey, we finally got Gibraltar. So I can finish the war with Britain now. Although they haven't offered a peace for ages. Which... Oh, I suppose I can force the peace from the politics screen. Where else? Oh, I can't do it quite yet. So, I can naval invade northern Algeria. Possibly Tunisia. Well, the British want more punishment. That's interesting. Regain control of Corsica. Ah, it tells you the tonnage needed on here. Oh, you can naval invade mainland provinces. I didn't realise. It actually looks like they're already performing a land invasion into northern Algeria. And they're performing invasions into Mauritania. May as well fight this, I think. Oh, it's not even one of theirs. Portuguese. So the only reason that I chased down the transports then is because I don't think the French have actually got enough ships for me to kill to be able to force a peace. So I think I'm going to have to get it done with transport killing. Oh, maybe not. Oh, interesting. They've changed the victory point requirement for a piece. It used to be 15,000 in front of your opponent. So I don't know what they've changed it to, but they've changed it. Okay, let's see if the Brits accept the peace this time. So we need to start thinking about what we're going to do next. The Soviets have got quite a few ships. So we could attack the Soviets. Obviously, the United States would be good to attack. They're fighting Britain. But they're miles away, so they're a little bit awkward. Germany have got quite a few. China have got quite a few. So, and Japan as well, so. I don't know who am I closest to war with? The Japanese, funnily enough. But they're miles away. We have got a port over there, though. In Vietnam. So it might be worth bringing my ships over to Vietnam and fighting Japan. So I'm not going to get northern Algeria because I've just peaced out with France, but that's fine. Okay, time to take a lot of territory. Potentially, anyway. Well, maybe not a lot, because some of these are really expensive. Okay. I think it's North Borneo that I want. Got one of the Indian provinces, not the other. Got North Borneo. Ah, war erupted with the Soviets and Japan. Well, that saved us the effort of trying to start the war ourselves. So now that we control Gibraltar, we should be able to go through here. Marvellous. Okay, let's bring these out over here. Don't know if I need all of these battlecruisers down here. Don't think I've got anything protecting the North Atlantic, so let's split half of these off. Bring them over here. Interesting, we're blockading France. They've obviously changed how that works then. You used to have to blockade all of the different ports to their core provinces. So you used to have to blockade Bay of Biscay and the English Channel. Well, then again, they haven't got northern France anymore. But, oh, there we go, it's because we've got these in here. So they haven't changed it, it's just because I'm passing through. We never got an answer for the peace deal with France. Obviously the answer was no, but we never saw it. Interesting, we've got two battleships here that we can fight. Thank you.
I was wondering if their battleships had torpedoes or not. There's the answer. Well, wasn't too bad. We absorbed a needless torpedo shot, but other than that, it's fine. Don't know whether I can be bothered to chase down the transport ships. Yeah, that'll do me. Well, I think we should call it a day for this episode. So, cheers for watching. Take care, and I shall see you in the next one.